tonight on News 25 at 10.
Our top story, two Henderson police officers fight for their jobs. I'm Brad Bird, a live update as witnesses continue to testify. Tri-State News, see how your tips help police get $20,000 worth of drugs off the streets. Plus, an outbreak of a highly contagious bacterial infection at a local school. We'll show you how to protect your kids at 10.
News 25, where news comes first.